still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTOS startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Okay, everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
Certified USDA brand new from the 8th man is you. trouble. He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that, 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why'd he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed these people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Raymond's signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
It looks clear. I'll head that way.
Gonna move on.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
Watch yourself. Start searching.
Look out!
Someone's on to us, Claire. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Clara, it's online. Tracking Kenny. off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with him.
Aiden, someone's at her. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know. I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet. But we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
Think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Partner, I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
No surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTO Esteban. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? Created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's going to unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? Can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
Thank you.
I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee control center, then I'm good to go.
I'm taking you down, shithead!
Yeah.
eyes on me. He's nearby.
Watch yourself!
Have a look around and watch your back. There's nothing here. Moving on. I got nothing. I'll check over there. That's over here.
Come back till you got him.
Watch yourself.
Be careful.
Crap, I don't want to be next. Heads up. This is your fault. Search the area. Watch it! Stop wasting time. Look!
That's got it. Now where are you, Kenny?
asshole.
Hey, karma's real, asshole.
Slow the hell down.
Driving like a man.